just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it, and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.